Dude, where are we?
Oh, hello there. I didn't see you come inside.
What is that, Tyrus?
May I ask how you managed to enter my facility?
You hear that.
Well, let's put the past behind us. It means nothing. That you're here is all that really matters. You can toggle any of my buttons or levers. Just please try to refrain from breaking anything. Alas, if you find anything while wandering about, you may do with it as you wish. A little present to you. The both of you.
Okay, well, I guess...
What was that?
Welcome, I guess, welcome everybody
kind
to...
of robotic overlord type thing.
Alright, well, welcome everybody to Tyrus and Nail Play Coordination, I guess. Alright, takes
a yeah,
hour. Alright, we're recording at the same time. That's wonderful. Alright, I'll take this side like last time.
Let's mix it up. You got to go that side last time. Let me do this side.
This side.
All right.
What awaits me? Room number two. Capability test. Compatibility test. See the glass over there? Don't touch it.
Oh, levers. Feel free to toggle them. Giggle.
I want to touch them. Huh? Wait, what?
I'm going to guess that there's things that are going to hurt you on that side.
No. Really? There's a chest up here. And I got a sponge.
I don't have sponges.
I found a sponge. Okay, so you should flip those lever things.
Found a sponge.
Awesome, you should flip those levers right there.
Do you... Hello? Would you like this?
Hi. What are you doing in here? How are you?
Pork chips? The door didn't close.
Oh, okay. Well, thanks for the pork chops.
I think the sponges might be a way of counting how much progress we've done. Because I saw this sign earlier. It says, by the way, I love sponges, hint, hint. So I think that's counting our progress. Okay, I'm going to just flip these switches randomly until something happens.
Okay, good idea.
Anything happening? I did
it! Something happened.
I did it!
Oh, look. Do you have water on your over there?
Nope, lava. I always get the lava.
I got lava too.
Sometimes the room sets on fire. Don't mind it.
Made first into flames. Sorry for the trouble. Okay, well at least they warned me. That's good.
Here's
number three.
That
please turn off the machines.
Off
not
switch.
What the heck? What the heck? What the?
What the heck? Almost died. Oh no, I did die. I did die.
I did.
That's fine. good thing I set spawn here.
I could go slash back and get all my stuff easily. Like you can do.
I just broke another hole so that we spawn and come back. Yeah, I got my sponges back.
You know, I'm just roughing it out. Oh, died. And all my food burnt and my sponge.
I think you need to turn your machinery off.
I turned it off, and that's how this whole thing started.
Turned it back on.
Okay, hold on.
I get it. I need to turn it off at the right time.
Need to break my way in. Oh, no! No! Okay, stop. Don't look at me. I'm not doing anything of any importance whatsoever. I'm not even here. Goodbye.
How did you get in here?
Just don't worry about it. I was trying to get back in.
Break my chest?
I was trying to get into my area, and I broke through your ceiling. So.
Sponges? No, sponges. Never mind. So, turn yours.
Oh, this is lava and a jumping puzzle. This is terrible. This is massacre!
When you have got full health and hunger, you're not supposed to die from fire. I thought. Okay. Alright, I have to make it through here.
I made it!
Can you toggle your switch?
Looking forward. Yay! Oh. I took mine off. Shit, yeah. Now there's something new over there. We probably need to, screw it. Hello. My name is Niall. I'm gonna watch you do your work.
Whatever you just turned off, they didn't do anything for me.
Well, yeah, shouldn't.
But there's like, how? There's no way to get through here.
Get in there! Get in there!
In the lava?
Jump on. No! Jump on top of the first one.
Dude, there's only one block, a one block space. I can't fit in that.
Oh.
That doesn't make any sense. I feel like there's something broken. I feel like those two blocks should be moving. Nice. That helped a lot.
I'm not going up. I need you, buddy. Okay, so we can do this
together. I'm swimming in the lava times.
Now you're dead. You're dead.
This is my stuff.
Just dead. Just dead. Nothing but dead. Only dead. Only dead.
Baby, oh, look, he's back.
He's dying. Stop being on fire and maybe you won't be hurting. Oh, there you go.
I think there's supposed to be a piston moving here. Yes, there is a piston that's supposed to be moving there, and it's not working. This puzzle is broken. Sure. So I guess I broke my first rule.
I'm over here watching.
Dabba-dabba.
Oh, and you still failed. Lol.
I still failed because I got out of the rhythm. I could have handled your
star. You can see my puzzle.
Jumping puzzle. Everyone knows I'm a better jumper than you are. Go back to your section.
Okay. I just wanted to watch my friend beat a little puzzle, alright? Gosh.
More levers for me.
Oh.
Did I tell you that I love train rides?
Did I tell you that I love music? I have a minecart. Do you have a music disc?
Nope.
Oh, you have music. Diamond! Block! And look!
Make it go through again, please. I remember it said...
Where'd you go?
There we go. I'm gonna just turn those off.
Whee!
So it goes.
Did you hear that? No. Yep, that's the first one. Okay. Alright, listen.
Please.
Oh wait, I went through it backwards, so you've been hearing it backwards.
This is right.
Alright. Alright, that wasn't it. Okay, but listen to this. Ready? Listen. This is the right thing.
No, listen. I know I found the right notes. It's not this one. Okay, so it's...
Here it goes. That's it. 1, 2, 3, 4!
Okay, so I need to go...
Listen one more time. One, two, three, four, five.
Okay. Yes.
Hooray!
Tell your partner, no, you can't.
Technical difficulties.
I sent you some stone through this little hole.
Oh, obviously you failed or was the wrong hole.
No, it sent it through the second hole over here.
Do you see my feet under it?
No, it's the next hole next to that one. Just down the
there is
down
no
the
other hole. There is no other hole.
Oh dear.
You just...
Oh, there's a door on your side. Okay, you didn't tell me that.
Yeah, there's a door here.
That's good. I'm glad we did that.
It's a very nice door, too. I think it's made of iron.
Here. Take those.
Oh, hello. Sleeping don't come very easy. In the street night. Alright, I'm in. What the heck?
That's where I first met this. Now, please open my door. Get rid of that stone.
Your friend over there.
Assume there's something in there for me. Yep. Room 6, direction.
Wait a minute.
What?
There's an alternate path here that I must follow. Looks as if it is a maze.
It is a maze. That's kind of the point.
Oh. Well, then what was room 6 something? What did you really expect?
Room 6 direction.
This is great! I went an opposite way, and I went to the dead end, and there's a sign that says, what? Did you really expect anything else? thank you,
I found
you,
a switch. I switched it.
I'm in troll territory right now.
Do you have a switch yet?
No, I do not have a switch.
Hope there's a funny quip in mine. Doesn't look like I get a funny joke.
Only me, because I'm special.
Special kind of stupid.
Don't come very easy. In a straight line, best.
No, I'm not lost. I'm just looking for another quip. I know where I am going.
I have no idea where I'm going. Mine leads to a dead end, which is a funny quip. As you call it, Stewie Griffin quip. And then... then that's it.
I'm pretty sure he was saying whip there.
I don't care. I've never heard the word quip before you.
Coo whip.
It's a funny quip right there. I'm sorry, I was funny. What? Funny quip.
Oh dear.
This is the funniest of quips I have heard back in my day of 18.
Are you sure if you've gone to the dead end, are you certain that was the right thing to do?
Yeah, look, check every wall, hug left and right, and nothing's there.
Really?
Room number 6, direction. Yeah. Okay.
Well, let me try flipping my switch again. There's a good chance that my switch changed the maze for you.
Okay, I heard some pistons. I see your chest. It has a sponge. I take the sponge. I look at the sign. I laugh a bit. Then I leave. Okay, I'm gonna say all that again, but after every word I say, you shout like a boss. I look real lost.
Like a boss.
Look at the ceiling.
Like a boss.
Get a sponge.
Like a boss.
That I lost.
Like a boss.
Push the lever thing again.
Like a boss.
Room 6 direction.
Like a boss.
Only removes one block.
Like a boss.
What is wrong?
Like a boss.
/ GM.
Two boss.
Creative mode.
Like a boss.
Break some blocks.
Like a boss.
Find the piston.
Like a boss.
There's no piston.
Like a boss.
Oh wait, there is! Like a boss. This was broken!
Like a boss!
Now let's begin!
Like a boss.
I win.
Like not a boss.
Alright, I'm in.
Alright, please.
That was fun. That was
Doggle
great.
Something? Can you open the doors?
Oh, look, a door.